Okay, so we are here now at Philippine Expo Day 3. So this is the last day and today I'm with...
Emmy! Maganda umaga! Apo ko si Emmy!
So si Emmy is isa ring YouTuber at nakita ko yung channel niya and naisipan namin gumawa ng collaboration video dito sa event na to. At hindi lang yan dahil tatanungin natin yung ibang mga experience niya sa Pilipinas dahil nakapunta na siya doon. Let's go!
Let's go! Hazukashi. He's immersed. Do you speak Japanese in general in the video?
No.
Sometimes? No?
Just mix.
Yun eh.
English, Nihongo, and Tagalog.
That's cool.
そこの音がめっちゃやばい。
そうね。コピーライトも入っちゃうかもしれない。
そうそうそうそう。
それが嫌だよね。上の図、来たことある。
あれ？
安いよね。そんなことない。
いくらだっけ？忘れた。
でも1000円しないと思う。
そう
600円700前でも上がっちゃったかな値段前もっと安かった500円400円ぐらい How many percent like Filipinas speak English? Understand English?
Almost all Filipino
Yeah I know because when I lived in the Philippines like many people able to speak friendly I was so surprised And Filipino are so friendly and they like to sing a song in front of like strangers because the Japanese people are very shy and one day like before my English class in the Philippines like a teacher came into the room and he was singing and then I thought he stopped singing when he saw me but he keep singing oh that's cool
not shy right Japanese people are いつも恥ずかしい、カメラで。
そうそうそう。
で、この前、なんか知らない人に話してみて、カメラ見たら、まあ、
エンジンだね。So many Japanese people are very shy in the camera, so
That's why it's really hard to make interview with...
It's very hard for me either.
Straight interview, something like that.
Yeah, I tried to find someone to interview, but I gave up.
Even you?
Yeah. Three people rejected me.
日本人?
So, ちょっと my heart is broken again.
I feel you. 多分2週間前に行って、なんか5時間ぐらい回って、I didn't interview anyone.
そうね、大変だよね。ちょっと did you feel sad?
Yes, of course.
Yeah, must be.
I just waste my time. Was walking around here.
Yeah.
That's why I decided to search on YouTube. Then I prepare some questions for you. I just tried it.
Okay,
so nakahanap na kami ng spot ngayon kung saan kami mag-shoot para at least ma-interview ko siya at komportable kami makaupo. Okay, so sisimulan na natin yung interview sa kanya tungkol sa experience niya doon sa Philippines. So, my first question is, what were your first impression of the Philippines when you arrived?
When I arrived in Philippines, there is a bus, but train is not a lot.
Sangday.
そうなんだ。Many people drives motorcycle, isn't it?
Motorcycle.
すごいよね。
でも、ジップって、
あれジップってなんだっけトゥクトゥクみたいな違うか。それは違う。これがジップ
。
It's very cheap.
そう。
It's really nice. Yeah, I used to use a lot. So sometimes they come to my school, ESL school, and then, we should get the jeep today. Okay. And went to the city and
also this one you know this one tricycle
maybe no this one is called what
tricycle
this is a little expensive than jeep is it
so
so
タクシーみたいなでも安いのこれ乗ったことない
乗ったことないかも never try I lived in the Baguio city and it's very like you know mountain it was really nice place
that's why it's zushi ですよ
そう
高いところだから
but like before I go there like many Filipina and many Filipina told meyou should be careful. It's very cold, Baguio City. It's the coldest city in the Philippines. I was like, what? Okay. And you have to bring coat. And I brought coat when I got there. What? It's not cold. It's just normal in Japan.
Zushi ぐらい。
Yeah,
it's... 秋みたいな。
秋みたいな。So, in a good way. So, like many Filipina scared me. It's cold, it's cold.
Because okay. That place is one mm-hmm. of the coldest place in the Philippines.
In the Philippines, in the yeah. Philippines. And the Filipinos are so friendly.
How do you buy foods or do you cook by yourself?
Yeah, actually, yeah. The ESL I went was like, it's includes the meal. Mm. And accommodation. So asa kara yoru made zenbu tsuite ta kara I don't need to cook.
Dewa are wa Filipino no yori desu ne.
Ah, demo ne, it was like a Filipino dish to ato Korean. Korean. The ESL was owned by Korean. Yeah.
Ah, that's why.
So that's why. Yeah.
Then did you learn any Filipino or local language during your stay?
Magantaga.
Are wa sakki
no. Sakki no ne. So da yo ne. No, sorry, no.
Okay. Ah, arigatou gozaimasu wa salamat.
Salama?
Po.
Salama po.
Po wa desu mitai desu.
Salama po.
Salamat po.
Salamat po. Nare, asoko ni itta. I like to go to the shopping mall. It's called, nandakke?
SM.
SM mall. It's my favorite. Yeah, mall.
Because in the Philippines, there's a lot of branches of SM. Anywhere, yeah. Any place, any so, city, there is a SM.
So
almost.
When we have time, like my friend and me, oh, let's go to SM. So
that's why when I came here in Japan, I was looking
SM?
For not specifically SM but mall. But here in Japan,
not a lot. In Tokyo, especially no, ne, right?
So yun, wala masyadong mga mall kasi dito sa Japan at isa yan sa hinanap ko nung pagpunta ko dito kasi paborito natin diyan magmuni-muni kahit wala tayong bibilin is maglalakad-lakad tayo diyan. So next question tayo. Yeah. Did you try any Filipino street food?
Akanai. Sono tapioca bakkari nondete kara. Yabai. Nanka sa, nanka Filipino food. There's a kind of yakitori.
Tabun asoko ni mo.
So yakitori mitai na no. Tabeta kamo. Oishikatta.
Hoka no
ryori. Nani tabete? Omoidasenai na amari. Eggnog janai ya. Sono egg wa I was going to try but I missed the chance. I want to try. Yeah, quick.
So mamaya pupunta tayo doon para bumili din, babalik tayo dito para matasting ngayon last announce. Did you encounter any pets during your stay? Like in the Philippines, there's a lot of dogs everywhere.
Yeah.
Not unlike here in the Japan, they always...
Himo ga tsuite nai. So, ippai. There are a lot, right? I have seen it a lot. Yeah. And chicken, wild chicken. So. Like at my school, like wild chicken sometimes visited like the school and was like, what? Wild chicken?
Yeah, chicken. Can you share any memorable experience any in the Philippines?
Wasurarenai koto ka. Nanka, it's one of my favorite teachers. Like he has to leave the school and I cried because I really liked her. So she teach me like English well and she was very lovely.
She was
Filipino English teacher.
So you've been there for
two
how long?
Months. 2 months.
2 months.
Yeah, English lesson I took every day.
Okay. Then how much did you pay for that?
Japanese yen 30万ぐらい, include accommodation and food, everything. But now it's very popular for Japanese people to go to the Philippines. And I wanted to travel to Philippines too. Oh, that's a good opportunity.
Filipino人 ってどう思いますか?
I think they look young and cute and handsome and not very shy compared to Japanese. It's yeah, kind of talkative. It's
very
in a good way. So,
and even they didn't know you, they will greet you or talk to you. Like here in Japan, for when I was Hitogashi, apato no naka de, dare demo hanashita koto nakatta.
Tabun it's common in Japan.
So yun, yung tinirhan ko kasi dati dito na apartment, ano ako doon, tumira ako doon ng halos isang taon yata. Then, ang daming pinto noon, tabi-tabi. At kahit isang tao, wala talaga ako nakausap.
It was my first time going to upload alone.
Ano to?
Yeah, Mania was the first. It's a little scary, but staff working in the hotel was really nice. Like, I was staying alone, and she knock, and do you like coffee? And I was like, yes, and this is your coffee. And wow, that's really nice.
Then, where is your favorite place in Manila?
Of course, Baguio City. Baguio City. Because I lived in Baguio.
And Baguio City is very clean city.
Yeah, clean.
Unlike Manila. Pero hindi ko sinasabing madumi yung Manila. Kumbaga, kinocompare ko lang sa Baguio kasi nakapunta rin ako dyan at talaga napakalinis ng Baguio. Yun lang.
One of my friend like recommended me to Boracay.
Boracay.
Boracay. Boracay to
Palawan.
Palawan. Yeah, I missed the chance going to Palawan. Palawan, it's nice, eh?
Very nice.
Yeah.
And Boracay, white sand.
White sand.
Is there a place here in Japan that there is a beach with white sand?
Chotto sukunai na.
Ah, sukunai.
Like
Tokyo no mawari ni nai desu ka ne.
Nai kamo. Brown sand is common deyo ne. So,
brown sand. So yun, pagdating kasi dito sa mga dagat nila dito, hindi kasi ganun kaganda talaga. Pero yun, syempre, yun yung malalapit dito. At kung tatanungin mo yung mga Japanese, alam nila talaga na magaganda yung mga dagat sa atin dyan sa Pilipinas. Kaya dinadayo talaga yan.
Like one of my friend is a mixed Japanese and Filipina. Mm. She is from like same high school. She's so cute. A Filipina mix is so cute. She speak English and Tagalog and Japanese because she was born in Japan and raised in Japan.
So good yun eh.
So
okay, so tapos na yung mga ilan sa mga tanong na piniprayer ko para kay Amy. And siguro gagawin naman namin is bibili na kami doon. Titingin kami doon ng ibang mga street food. Kung alin yung magugustuhan niya, yun yung kakainin niya.
Cut muna natin dito and like for part 2.
And that's it. Okay.
Okay, let's go.